Welcome to Vlogmas Day 12! Okay, so today is Saturday and I'm in a good mood. Even though I didn't get much sleep last night. I don't know if you guys saw like yesterday's vlog, but I slept at like past 2 o'clock. And I woke up a few times this morning because of Zeus. and then, I don't even know, like I ended up waking up around 9 Saturday, and I am looking forward to today. We have a fun thing happening tonight. I'm so excited. We have the Christmas, I don't even know what it's called, Christmas celebration thing at our church. Where basically it's just like a music thing, worship and all that fun stuff. So I'm very much so looking forward to that. James is actually playing in it, and my dad is, and my brothers are doing a part in it as well. So it's just kind of like an awesome big thing that I can't wait to go see tonight. I haven't been to any of the practices, which I usually go to, so it's gonna be a total surprise as to what it's about. So I'm very excited. I kind of can't hear in my left ear right now. I just realized, and I don't know why, but it's all good. It's all good. It's gonna be a great day. It definitely is. I am making myself some breakfast. Rice, egg, and chicken, because that's my favorite thing to eat, guys. If I'm at home and I could cook myself something, it's rice, egg, and chicken.
Hey, today would be a good day for y'all to clean your fridge fronts. Especially if they're stainless steel, they have fingerprints all over them.
Okay, I feel like every time you're on the vlog, you're telling people to do something. Hey guys, it's the holiday season, go clean your pantries.
Yes!
And now she's telling you guys to clean your fridges, so imagine living with this. I'm just
kidding. But actually, I'm not going to tell y'all. I'm going to tell her. Can you please clean the fridge this time?
Alright, so let's make breakfast together. Why? Might as well. So, my rice is just white rice, minute rice. Super easy, super simple, super delicious. So, I'm doing that, and then I'm also going to start making my fried egg. I don't know if I can do this with one hand, so let me put you guys down. Here's my breakfast. I have fried egg with rice underneath and chicken and some grapefruit. And it looks and smells so good. So I'm gonna eat right now.
Babe, what's wrong?
I don't know. I'm confused. Is that us?
No. You didn't get onions, right?
No, I didn't get onions.
We're at In-N-Out, by the way. Starving. And he did this with the ketchup again.
It saves.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. Habit, we did finish.
Use all the ketchup.
The ketchup. But.
Before it makes sense.
Did we? What?
Can you catch my makeup up?
You want makeup? Oh. Okay. Should I be concerned? I think so.
No, I'm good.
I have powder in my bag. You're making it worse.
Rubbing it makes it worse.
Yes. You're going to make it red.
Let's just watch Lucy.
I'd rather have his background be Zeus.
Oh, look at that face. Look at it. Little Lucy. That was like the week that we first got him.
Throwback. Throwback Saturday.
He's so small. He's like smaller than the plate. Now he eats an entire plate of food in like 30 seconds.
Man, what day is today?
It is our month birthday.
Month birthday. We thought Like that.
2 year, then 9 month.
Month-iversary. For some reason, whenever I say month-iversary, it's hard for me to say it in my normal voice. I have to say month-iversary. I don't know why, but today is our 2 year and 9 months, which we don't celebrate, but it's still
cool. We got in and out.
Oh, I mean, we really celebrated really hard. We just spent all of our money.
Basically.
And treated each other to a nice In-N-Out meal.
Sorry, babe, there's no more Christmas this year.
I just spent it all on our month-iversary. But yeah, and I already changed into my PJs again. Even though I have to get up and get ready in a couple hours.
I thought you weren't going to go.
I was joking. Oh my gosh. We're cuddling, and then he has to leave.
Math.
Okay, so it's 5 o'clock right now. I just woke up from a little nap, and I am so tired. I feel like I'm so much more tired now, and I'm just like, seriously, I want to go back to sleep. James just left. He went to church to get ready for tonight, and I need to get up and get ready for tonight as well. I'm thinking maybe I'll curl my hair. My hair is really clean, so I'm not sure how that will work. My hair's pretty clean, so. But I need to fix my makeup because it basically just came off when we were at In-N-Out earlier. It was like a light shimmery gold color. I have a new one that I was trying and it doesn't work very well. Go back to just doing my simple yet super pretty gold shimmery look, which is a deeper gold than the one that I had this afternoon. So I took it all off and yeah, so that's what's happening right now. I need to get ready and I want to go like a little bit early. I want to say like an hour, but that probably won't happen, so I probably won't curl my hair. But I'm definitely stopping at Starbucks because I didn't stop at Starbucks or go to Starbucks at all today so that I could have a Starbucks before / during the show thing tonight. So that's happening. Definitely, that's a must. Okay, so this is weird. I set my camera up like right by my steering wheel, so let's see how this works. The angle's probably really unflattering, and you're legitimately seeing me move the steering wheel. Ooh. Okay, there we go. Anyways, I am on my way to the Christmas thing at our church. I'm really, really excited. I just love things like this, and I love getting dressed up for them, and I can't wait to watch James play and my dad play, and also my brothers are a part of it. My mom helped with a big portion of it. I think I mentioned this all before, but it's just really exciting for me.
Play the track. And of course, lots of presents.
I love presents.
Me too.
But it's so hard to wait till. Uh-oh, it's almost time. We better finish getting ready.
Favorite time of year.
Yeah!
We're so excited we could sing. So one night while he was asleep, the angel came to talk to Joseph too.
Joseph, Mary's going to have a baby. It's okay for you to marry her, and you'll be the son of God.
Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about.
So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in a manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. Oh, holy night.
Thank you.
Wait. Wait. Oh, watch out. Oh.
I got you.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, you're such a poser.
Okay. I never know where you're going.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna get you.